need to separate better the excellence policies from the policies directed to support cohesion and the less developed areas, and to be much more blunt and aggressive, I would say, in pursuing big and important initiatives, and avoid the fragmentation we actually see in the use of dedicated funds to innovation and research in Europe.